Hello there again, welcome to UltFone channel. We're back with a new video about iPad stuck on Apple logo. If you're watching this video, you certainly are finding a solution for this problem, correct? Well, worry not, by the end of this video, I promise your iPad will be back to normal. But first, let's understand why it happens. Basically, you're experiencing this issue either because of a software glitch or perhaps you might have tried jailbreaking your iPad and as an aftermath of it, your iPad got stuck on Apple logo. Enough talk, let's get started with the ways with which you can fix your iPad. Way 1. Force restart iPad. Force restarting iPad may actually have a good chance to fix the issue without any hassle. To perform it, press the power and home button together on your iPad until the Apple logo appears. For the latest iPads that don't have a home button, press the volume up button and the down button one after the other and then hold the power button until your iPad restarts. Though, force restarting your iPad can remove most lagging or software issues, but it might not work for more significant errors. Now, if in case your iPad shows no response to force restarting, let's hop on to the next method. Way 2. Hard reset iPad with iTunes. To perform a hard reset with iTunes, first of all, connect your iPad to the PC. Now perform the force restart steps to put the iPad in recovery mode. Okay, so now you'll see a prompt over iTunes asking to either update or restore your iPad. Select the restore option and then complete the following procedure. Once done, the restoration progress will be shown in the top bar. Upon completion, your iPad shall restart as brand new. However, this method has its own set of drawbacks. First, and most importantly, this method will remove all the data that you have on your iPad. And also, users may experience some unknown errors while updating or restoring their iPad via iTunes. Way 3. Fix iPad stuck using UltFone iOS system repair. Now if you want a sure shot method to fix your iPad, then this is the tool you need. The program is designed to fix almost all kinds of issues, including the iPad stuck on Apple logo, recovery mode, or DFU mode, or the black screen. The link to the UltFone iOS system repair is available in the description. You can download it from there. Once downloaded, install it and launch it on your computer. Plug your iPad into the computer. Now, you need to get into Enter or Exit Recovery Mode option and then hit on Enter button. Wait for a few seconds and your iPad will then be in recovery mode. Next, go back on the software interface and hit the Start button under iOS System Repair. Then select the Standard Repair option followed by tapping the button in the center. The software will now detect the most suitable and the latest iOS firmware for your device. Hit the download button and wait until the firmware is downloaded. Once done, hit the standard repair option and the software will then fix your iPad in a matter of few minutes. Upon completion of the process, you can then make use of your iPad like you usually do. Amazing, right? Well, that's how you can fix iPad stuck on Apple logo. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel for more iPad and iPhone tips. And in case you have any queries, please feel free to comment below. Catch you next time.